Remember the mom who lost her legs protecting her children from a tornado? Well, she walked with both of her prosthetics for the first time on Ellen. Wow. Stephanie Decker lost her legs just a few months ago when a tornado hit Henryville, Indiana. Doctors said it would be a year before she walked. A year, but she said she was going to dance with Ellen. That is one of the best clips ever. Oh, Decker told Ellen she joked with her husband right after the tornado where, well, there goes pedicures. And she said having a sense of humor has kept her going. Boy, has it.